Click all these. These are good. 36, that's pretty good. I could probably have clicked a couple more. I think this is good enough. A couple more, okay? Yep. Oh. I think it's not gonna survive this. But I think, oh my god, there. Does it feel good to put half your library into play? Well, I would say yes, especially if your library is 200 cards. Yes, we're revisiting a combo which we've played before, so this is not a new concept, no, but it is an hilarious concept, and we got some new tools actually to search for the combo, so we're trying it out again. Today we're playing, of course, the World Tree, which has an ability for 10 manas, so you can sacrifice it. Search for any number of god cards and put them onto the battlefield. Any number! And then, of course, we couple this with Mask of Nexus. It's an obvious combo. Yes, we played it before, but it's just... oh, it's so good. It's so good. Creatures you control are every creature type. The same is true for creature spells you control and creature cards that you own that aren't on the battlefield. So, of course, the cards in the library are now gods. Amazing. And they're every other creature type also. So we can just search for every creature in our deck, and we have a lot of creatures. And how do we win? Well, there's a couple of creatures which actually gain us life. This gains us life when enters the battlefield, and there's things which gains us life when other creatures enter the battlefield. Such as Triarch's Valkyrie, which is gonna trigger on every cleric that enters, and everything is a cleric, so everything's gonna give a lot of life gain. And then we just couple this with one Dina's Soul Steeper. Why have more than one, I say? You just need one to win. Whenever you gain life, each opponent loses one life. And that's gonna deal like a gazillion damage. And then we just have all the good cards. I'm not gonna go through them. So instead, what I'm gonna go through is all the ways we have searching for the combos. We have Dig Up. Amazing card can either search for basic, or it can search for for any card. So that's perfect. We have Coveted Prize, which can search for any card. And we have Demonic Bargain, we can search for any card. So three search spells. But are we gonna find any of them? We'll find out in the games. Keep. By the way, Jason demonstrated that I got a really good meme. It's funny because it's true meme, okay. Wow, how did you get like that? Every time I'm a dengus, I do one push-up. Always the same face. Guys, I have other faces, I was about to say. Yes, I'm a man of many masks or whatever. Many faces. The thing in what's it called? Game of Thrones. The girl that can put on many masks, I'm like that. I'm trying to say. Chris, when you say things, you need to use words. I know I need to use words. But instead, I just use nothing. Ooh, Dig Up and Replicating Ring. Well, this is actually going swimmingly. Because if this just goes off in like 8 turns, that's just amazing, actually. Because then we have enough manas to activate our land. Do we search for a land next turn? I think we do, right? Set that up. We set that freaking up, okay? Gains. Plus Kadri, that's fine. We have to stall for a little bit with this deck. That is just one of the things we have to do with this deck. Stalling, it will happen, okay? One counter. We're getting there. We're getting there, everybody. We're getting there. This turn, though. Should we go this plus... this plus Demonic Bargain, probably search for a board wipe, but it's so boring. Search for a board wipe, but I think it's just what we should do. Because it's reasonable. Some things, who cares? We have a million cards in the deck. Yeah, also we need the Maskwood Nexus, but nah, I don't think we can pick that up yet. I think a Dollhouse Horse, man, is a beautiful card. By invitation only. This is the safest one, I think. It's just the safest one. Okay. Pass the turn. What does this do? Whenever it is dealt damage, you and target opponent each draw a card. That would be nice if we could damage this, because I would love more cards. That is just... it's just something I would love to have, okay? Block. Blockity, 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 block. Ooh, Maskwood Nexus, you say? I don't know if I want to put it down now. Do I? Do we buy invitation only now? Or do we wait until next turn? He's gonna hit him for like a small amount of damage, I feel like. Small, insignificant amount of damage. It's not gonna matter. Simply not gonna matter. Priest of Ancient Lore? Yeah, I think that's pretty good. That's pretty good. Keep that there. And pass the turn. We take a hit from this guy. We buy invitation only. We mask with Nexus. Look at this thing. It's just putting down more dudes. They're not gonna do anything. When we gain life for the first time, we get a cat. Who cares? Who cares? Cats don't do anything. Just... The cat's getting a little dangerous here on the board. But we have the board wipe, so we are absolutely doodly fine. Play this. For 13. Bada badish. Bada badoosh. And I think just Priest of Ancient Lore there. Gain a life point, draw a card. Okay, now I can double dig up. That's good. Yeah, just 5 more turns and the replicating ring also comes online. That's good. Oh, the cat crate, right? No? Prosperous Innkeeper, okay. Okay, that's not what I thought he'd do there. Okay. Well, can we do this and Path the Fire Festival? We can. Because that is kind of nice. Now we have a lot of manas, and then we can dig up a board wipe probably next turn. Don't need another land there, I think. Don't need another land. We are close though. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 is how much you need. Plus, okay, so if you dig up, we can actually go off here next the turn after. Yeah. We're fine. We're fine. I think we just need like one board wipe or something. Oh my god, that's a lot of them. Well, thanks. Going on there, okay? Block them. Dig up another board wipe. Yeah. Dig up the board wipe. Hopefully it doesn't concede though. The chance that it concedes if we do this. Because we could also just play the land. So that he doesn't concede, right? Because that's what I'm most afraid of now. We've set this up for so long. We don't want him to concede. We don't want that to happen. So put down this. Put down the Felsting. We're not going to activate the Felsting. We're just going to decline this. Hope that he can't kill us here. Oh, we can also activate this also. The Mask with Nexus. Okay, that's perfect. That is perfect. Okay. Valkyrie. Valkyrie Hunter, okay? Valkyrie? No, Valkyrie. That sounds better. Thank you. Okay, so the plus counter on there. I'm gonna come smacking in there. He knows we have a Death Toucher here, though. Doesn't care. Hardly. Okay? These guys, Badoosh. Block this guy. Block this guy so that we only take 4. And I think we got him now? I think we do? Come on now. Activate? Surely we can, right? Yes. Can we just select everything now? Oh, we just need one Oswald. That is actually true. Okay. We are gonna select a couple of cards here, buddy. Couple of cards. Don't mind what we're doing here. Stay in. The most important part here is that you stay in through all of this. That is the most important part. Nothing else really matters. You stay in. Do we need double of those? Wait, did we not click all these? These are good. 36, that's pretty good. I could probably have clicked a couple more. I think this is good enough. I think this is exactly where we need to be here. And now we have to see the triggers there. Oh my god. Oh my god, 149, okay. I think we're gonna create... No, we're gonna exile his graveyard, actually. Exile his graveyard. He's still staying in there. Pests. Okay. If he stays in there, that is going to be amazing. Okay. If the client also doesn't lag out there, that would also be great. Okay, okay, a couple more. That wasn't all the triggers. There's a couple more, okay? Yep. Oh. I think it's not gonna survive this. But I think, oh my god, there. Then it got a little bit bigger. That's kind of nice. And he's manually resolving this. This is so beautiful. It's exactly how it should be. Okay. Yes. Got him. Gotta keep everybody. Gotta keep the dollhouse. How can we not keep the dollhouse? I mean, that would be impossible. Of course. You would keep it. So good. Wolf Girl Master Zero. That's a cool name. That's a cool name. I would drop that name. If that was available. Unfortunately, it wasn't available. When I created this account, Wolf Girl Master, I tried several times. Wolf Girl Master 1, Wolf Girl Master 2. But it is Wolf Girl Master 0. I didn't try that. Didn't try it. Didn't try, didn't get it. Okay. It's your mirror leg, though. It's a big brain card. Play with this, you have big brains. Big, big brains, okay? That's a counter spell, though. That's a counter spell. No. On the other hand, next time we can go Path. Then we can play Dollhouse. In return, our probably dead Prosperous Innkeeper. Yeah, okay, yeah, this is Witherbloom Campus. Yeah. Yeah, about that. Are we guys gonna tell this anyways? A smack for one. That's what I wanted. Keeping up the Doom Score. Keeping us safe. Keep it hidden, keeping it safe. Oh my god. Six scores. He could have all the gods though. He could have. Could have. Wouldn't it be hilarious if he has skewed into the mirror matchup now? And like he or she combo kills us with our combo. Wouldn't that be hilarious? Be random, and I think it would be a little bit hilarious, also. Okay? When it ends battle, you create a 1-1 spirit. A spirit. And then, you have a spirit with a spirit. I mean, I think we just mask one Nexus so that we have our combo pieces. And no attack runes, and you can disturb this. And, okay, when it ends battlefield, Enchant Creed becomes the target of an aura spell. Okay, wow. You create a 1-1. Okay, so you don't create a 1-1 when you put this on, but you create a 1-1 if you target it with yet another spell. Okay, that is a lot of work to get a 1-1 spirit creature token, but okay. I say, you really want to commit to that. I guess if you put all things, all eggs in one basket, as they say. Okay, smack in, that is fine. I think we just dollhouse, right? Dollhouse now, we clear, and then we return the Innkeeper next time. A badoosh, and no attacks. Because then, you know, we have blockers. We have freaking blockers. Wolf Girl Master though. Oh! Double, this is nice. When you get double Valkyries, it's just so good. Easily block there. Easily. And then just clear up. Badabadoosh, but he can now copy our Innkeeper if he wants to. That tricksy little card, yes. Yeah, I got another thing there, smack in. We almost have a combo, almost. Almost. Just need the land and the... 4 or 5 more lands. The land and 4 and 5 on top of that. And then we can do our business. Okay, he's not doing anything now. This. You draw a card. And lose a life. Nice path to the world tree. I mean, it's land, right? Land is land, as they say. Where I come from, we call lands. And, that's all we do. Okay. Pick this up, play this, I guess. Search for, I mean, we have every colorist. Green, though. I need one more for some reason. Okay. Replicating ring. Nah. I think we need something else. Smack in. Why didn't he copy though last turn? He has this. Ghastly Mimicry. Just put that on our Prosperous Innkeeper. That's actually really good for you. Because then we have to kill our own Innkeeper. It's super good on Innkeeper actually. Super duper good on our Innkeeper. Just, nah, we should play more with this by the way. Ghastly Mimicry. Can we somehow... Is there a way of copying this? I mean, there is. Oh, you bastard.
Bastardo! No!
Well, I think... I think we're just gonna draw another card, you know? Draw a card, lose a life point. And we just go for more manas, I think so. Do this. And we have green, let's see, do we have black land? We don't have black, so we can scry with this. I don't think we need to buy invitational, I think we need something else. And smack it with this. Bring it down to 19. Doing something here. We still need to find our business. We haven't found our business yet, but we're close. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ooh. Ooh, 10 is a magic number. Oh, if we can find the land now, that would be absolutely amazing. You can actually copy the Ghastly Mimic. I was thinking about this. With the Changeling dude, you can copy anything. Oh, that's a 9-9, buddy. Buddy, that's a freaking 9-9! I think we just Manas a lot. And we have nothing really to return here. And we can create a blocker with this. So I think we just pass. And we create a blocker for the construct when it comes in. Ooh, is he now gonna mimicry it or something? That would be cool. Oh, another. That's pretty big though, that's pretty big. Okay. Comes in with that, but as it so happens, the construct coming up. Is this another? Oh, is he playing a construct deck? No. Spirit constructs, man. Well, that is not the best card ever, actually. Okay. Deck action. That's a fine card, actually. That's a fine one. Absolutely. Wait. Target of a spell. Yes, target of a spell, not ability. Okay. Good. Good, because then we can do that. And can we activate? Ooh, we can actually activate this also. You gain 2 life, draw 2 cards, target one loses 2 life. Right. Fast turn. Can do this at any point, right? Yes. Perfect, yes. Wolfgirl Master, though. Construct Reno coming in. Could start copying it with the mimicry. No, he can't. Because target of a spell, he's sacrificed. But he should probably do that anyways. Just to get the 1/1s, right? Isn't that much better than what he's doing? Okay. Badoosh, you lose 2 life. We get Wolfy Boy, which is also construct, so it buffs this. Synergy everywhere, Badoosh, block there. Badoosh, we didn't get any more search cards here, though. It's kind of sad. We can return a cleric, though, next turn, with a dollhouse. So that's something, okay. The library for a forest card, we have a lot of forest cards now. A lot of land cards overall, I would say. And we'll return with this. Return this, because why not? And Badoosh. Get a little bit of life. Start healing up here. Could you combo this in some other way? I think it's just best to put this on the opponent's creature. And then have some kind of... Oh, maybe like do this. This thing. And then we play like the Valkmira shield. In historic, and we copy it, so they can't damage us, and we get a lot of copies of their creatures, and they have to kill their own creatures. I don't know if that's gonna be viable in historic. Historic is a little bit, usually a little bit tougher opponents there. But maybe we can make it happen, you know? Maybe. Oh my god, is he gonna? It's a 6/6s now. That's pretty badass. I think we also do this. And see what this gives. If this could give a good card? Maybe. Okay. Whoop. draw a card, if it's a discard a card. Okay, well. How can we play it? Yeah, we can play it with this actually. Just to get another construct done. Which probably won't do much, but it is something to have those down. Actually, we're almost killing him here with what we have on board. Because we have so many constructs. That's kind of cool, actually. That's kind of cool, okay? Yeah, that's a removal. That's fateful absence. Oh my god, we investigate them. Investigations. Going on. Man, he has the world, really. This is intriguing. He has some gods in his deck that he can search for. Or is it just there to fix the manas? Possibility is just there to fix mana. Usually when I play this card, it's just to fix the mana. But usually I play green also. He doesn't seem to be playing green. Or she? I don't know if she is actually the Wolf Girl Master. She could be. The Wolf Master. Master of Wolves. Master of Jason Dennis Red. Oh my god, what's this? Every rockstar has a Christmas album. Chris is no exception. Hope he signs one of those hit songs. What? Black Mono, Black Magic. Wow, that face though. That's me in the morning. Okay. Not just a duck hand combo. A triple duck hand combo. A triple duck hand. Right of harmony plus 10 the pests. And a triple duck hand. That's very much triple duck hand. Oh my god. What did he do? I didn't even watch. Oh, we had Mystic Reflection. Oh, wait, did this work? No, he chose these guys as the Mystic Reflection target, and then it creates a 9-1 ones. That's so good. And they're constructs, and they buff each other. Oh, schnoons. That was good. That was a good play. Mad that I missed that. Mystic Reflection on our thing, and then he cast a spell to trigger the thing. That was really cool. That was really, really cool. I guess we're more like. He has a stronger army than we do. So, let's clear up. He's gonna go back to 20 though. Oh, does he have a... And these are constructs. These aren't legendary. That doesn't work, but... That doesn't work. Okay. Best on symbology. Learn. We get a lot of life doing this. He could have drawn like his entire deck also, but he didn't. He didn't do it. Okay. And, I don't know. More mascots, maybe? And I actually just want to draw cards with this. Oh, wait. We can draw a card with this also. And draw a card with this and play the mascot. That's probably what we should do. Probably, okay. That the world tree, Manoush. And let's see here, put this down. A couple of mascots. Don't mind if I do, get a couple of mascots. A couple of Dudars. And the Dooners. And we're gonna investigate. I'm doing everything in the wrong order, by the way. Just a trigger, everybody. Everything in the wrong order, okay? Clue though. I'm gonna draw that card. Are we gonna draw that card? I think yes, we're gonna. Get a Dollhouse of Horrors. Return this thing. It's actually for the middle of the fight now, because we have so many constructs here. Eh? 5-5 with haste. Pretty scary, actually. Pretty scary dude, I say. Yeah. Smack it! Man, we need to find the world tree though. We need to find the world tree. We need to find. Man, this combo is so cool though. Can we kind of make this deck somehow, somewhere? Let's go. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. Like, can you make this? We need to buff this somehow to insane proportions. And then you could do something, I say. Then I think we just draw. One creature, no. Okay, yeah. damage on the creatures. You're just gonna draw two cards. Dollhouse. Do this. Celestus. Come on now. Find our business. I think we're almost killing him. If we play a Seacast though. And we return a creature. But come on. We need to find the card. Or a search. Actually, we've been through kind of a lot of a deck. And we haven't found a single search card. I'm just saying that's super weird, or not? Should have found it by this point, right? Okay, take action. We can return. Oh, wait, we have double Celestus. Ship the Celestus. Actually, I think we, like, got him here, didn't we? Let's gonna return two dudes here. Alright. Almost. We almost got him, okay? Badabadish, badabadoosh. Okay. We've got Master Zero, though. Did you get it with 6 damage? Yes, 6 damage all we need. My math skills are apparently non-existing. I, for some reason, thought this would be more damage. I thought we could actually pay more manas and get more dudes. But we could not, so we don't have much here. Yeah, maybe exile our own things. Find the card? Maybe? Oh, smack him. Badoosh! Where is our world tree, though? Where is our freaking world tree? Where is it? I need it right now! I want it! Okay. The bear? The Hebron? The symbology girl is gonna fall. Is anyone gonna fall? No one is gonna fall. Okay. Okay. And he's been holding on to this mimicry. Just play this. Play it! Play it on anything! Okay. Another construct, man. Okay. And it's pretty big because we have a lot of non basics, by the way, if you're wondering. 12-12. And if he had something to target there with, that would be amazing for him. Cain main, we find the thing here. Can we? Alright. Can we find the thing that we need? That's what I'm wondering. Take action. It's a silly land. That's the silly, silly land, okay? Any other way we can draw a card? We can actually draw a card. If we kill our own bear. We need to draw a card! We need to find the combo! Before everything is set and done here. No. No! How is this possible? Okay, Seeker's Chariot. I should play this first, but I should play this first. I played the, absolutely the crappiest order I possibly could. Okay, well. Yeah. I guess I didn't play things in any order. Even remotely good, but it's fine. Okay. Man, how can we not find that card? We've dug so deep into the mines of Moria. Let's want another construct. Another construct. And another one. And that gives everybody a pretty big buff. And actually, luckily, we don't have good attacks here. I'm very happy for that, actually. Hopefully it does have a board wipe so this game continues here. Hopefully it does. Sure. Or he has a way of copying my Righteous Valkyrie. That would be amazing, actually. If we could foretell, copy our Righteous Valkyrie, gain a lot of life. That's, yes, this is perfect. Yes, I want this. And then these all turn into Righteous Valkyries now. Oh, this is great. The thing is, I want this to happen. Because I wanted to survive this. Yes, that's... It's a lot of HP, though. 12. How much? Can we even ever kill him now? That's the question. Okay, the only problem is, can we ever kill him? That's the only thing I'm a little bit worried about. The only thing. I think we'll find a way out of this, right? We'll find a way out of this. I think so. Okay. Okay. Yep. Yep. We'll find the board wipe, don't worry. It's a lot, though. It's a lot of HP. I don't know if we have enough damage in this deck. Okay. That's good. That's good, buddy. 26, 26. We're not gonna kill him with this overgrowth. Oh my god. Are we actually gonna lose this? Are we? Or are we gonna find the board wipe? Finally. Yeah, this goes easily. Shadrix. We need to draw a card. Very much need to draw a card. We cannot block 12, 26, 28 with this. It's impossible. Simply not possible. Okay. Yep. We need to go into combat here so that it triggers Shadrix so we can draw a card. Draw a card and lose a life. And I mean, you can put a plus counter on. If you... Let's see here. Target player to draw a card and lose one life. Yes. You can put a plus counter on every creature. That is fine, actually. That's absolutely fine. Oh, no! I was so confident we could find a search card in, like, 60 cards. But we could not. Ah, he got us. He got us in a good way, though. Like, the best, most, yeah, hilarious way possible. Can we survive, you say? No. No, we cannot. We can. We don't have any creatures in the graveyard, actually. What if we do this? And we smack him with everything. And I don't think that's going to do anything. He's probably just gonna take it. I don't know why he wouldn't. Okay. Oh no! Our plans, they fell apart. But at least we got to see this. This was hilarious. Gain a life. Yes, we're up to 4-4. Now we're safe, right? Now we're safe. We can show them that we have this. That's gonna scare him, I think. Though this wasn't an investment. No. Wouldn't it be hilarious if we had a board wiper also? After such an epic game, I think he or she deserves to just finish it. That's what I think. Honestly. I think that's what has to happen. Shadrix. Get in front. Get in front, I say. Block good, Shadrix. If you don't block good there, he might fall. Okay, well, so far we're not dead. Maybe. Tap this. Tap this now! Azika's Chariot! Come alive! And... It can do something? Okay. Oh, it can crew again. Okay. Crew again. We're not dead yet! We're not dead yet, no! I think we're dead now, though. I think we're actually dead now. Thank you everybody so much for watching, and a special thank you of course to the latest members of Join, which are Jesse Nigrun Garcia and Sean T. Thanks so much and see you tomorrow.
Hello, Daniel.
And you are?
It's me, the YouTube algorithm.
And what are you doing here?
I'm just here to take those views.
No, those are my views.
Oh, I can explain to you, senor. You see, you have subs 0% and non-subs 100%. That's why you can take all your views.
I guess it's time that you check out a little thing down there.